There's no going back for us now. Yeah, we're now in part 9, because the video I had previously took too long, so I had to split it. So it's time for us to enter the Crystal Palace. And I think we might be in for a fight. First things first, get all the chests. No matter what we do, we go on the offensive. And ninjas pretty much equip anything. Yes, I raised my team up to 50. I'm not leaving things to chance. And it's time to give Bomblet a demonstration. Time to commence offensive assault. Yeah, but that's not gonna save you. Wipes out everything. Excellent. Don't say. Break is not gonna work. Nice. All right, we've gotten everything. Now let's head into the tower up here. Nice. This door can only be opened with the circus key. Only 2 chests. And the trials are going to get tougher. If I keep this up, we might be strong enough for what lies ahead. Think I know what we have to do. Nice. You never know. Thank you. Again? Now we reach the third floor. Oh, that's not good. Shinobis. Oh no. God damn. Hopefully this should get him back on his feet. That's better. Let's see if that'll work. That's more like it. Seriously, they always gotta pick on the saves. They always do. That's working. An elder staff. Yeah, hit holy light. We keep this up. Then we'd be seeing Meteor in action, though. Much better. Only one target and I'm not worried. Very good. Flame, really? Come on. More elixirs are nice. Nice. I think it's time to put the boost back to normal for Gil. No, not yet. Yeah, they tank those. Now we reach the fifth floor. No chest in sight, but this feeling I have is about to get weird. Guess I'll have to take the long way. I should have packed a ribbon on my ninja. Where I hate the death spell. Seriously? Wait, then what is the ribbon? I knew it. Sorry, but I need this. So he can survive. Let's bring a tidal wave. Very good. Now we're in the sixth floor. Not bad. That should do it. And once that's done, you gotta go all the way. Let me turn at least off for a little bit before I turn them back on. Alright, that's better. The Dark General. We're at the end of the line. Very good. But we're not encountering these dark generals. We're not encountering the rare sort. I find this to be rather disappointing. That was good. It's the last floor. What's this? Gullible fools. That mirror paralyzes anyone who looks into it. Now the five worms can feast on your soon-to-be corpses. It has been some time since they had the prospect of such a fine meal. They will savor every last bite. We can't move! Have no fear. That sounded like Doga. As I told you before, our souls are eternal. Listen, the only thing that can break the curse of the five worms is five hearts of pure light. You have to persevere until I can gather them. You understand? I'll be back as soon as I'm able. Good luck, warriors. Doga. Doga's soul left to search out the five hearts of pure light. Lunith and the others are in grave danger. Come with me, Your Highness. They need a heart filled with light, your heart, in order to break the worm's curse.
Oh, for Lunith I'd do anything. I'll go immediately.
Ah. Sid, I need your help.
Are Lunith and the others in danger? Of course I'll help.
Dash must have perished in the furnace.
Heave-ho!
Dash? You're alive?
Of course. Don't write me off yet. Wait, who's asking? I don't think I've seen you before, Gramps.
Whoever you are, you caught me at a good time. I've only just finished repairing the Tower of Owen. It was a close call, that's for sure. There was a while there one there when I thought the floating continent was done for.
Dash, the Warriors of Light are in trouble.
Jeez, I put out one fire and another pops up. So what are we standing around here for? Let's go!
Prince Alice, the Warriors of Light need you.
Oh no! I must go to Lunith and the others at once!
Would one of you come to the aid of the Warriors of Light? They need your help.
Finally! Now's our chance to be the heroes! I'll go!
Lead on!
You can do it!
Of course I can!
Lunith, Ark, Raffia, Ingus. Quick, we'll hold off the worms. You must change the fate of this world.
We owe you our lives. Everyone, let's go.
Now we confront Xande. Hopefully I should have enough.
I'm impressed you've made it this far, but your struggle was all for naught.
Don't you see how close the darkness is drawn? You're too late. And now, you will die.
Guess the fight really has begun, hasn't it? Gotta boost up. And they quake. And follows up with a Tiraga. Better step it up. And now he does his own meteor. That's a relief.
Hmm.
good enough. Here we go again, Meteor. Time for a double, Kiraja. Just in case. And that is that. Xande falls. That wasn't pretty. You think it matters if you defeat me? The cloud of darkness is already gathered. The land will be shrouded before long. We will return the world to nothingness. We are the cloud of darkness. Everything shrouded, enveloped in shadow. The light, the darkness, all will become nothing. We will start with the warriors of light. Perish together with the world you are beholden to protect. I know this is a scripted fight, but who cares? Yep. And the many allies that we've met along our journey. Lunith, you can't give up. Come on, you can't die here. This is not your time. Don't you dare die on me. Luneth, Ark, Rephia, Ingus. The souls of Doga and Unei appeared. Our souls are with you. Rise, warriors. You cannot be defeated yet. They transfer their life force into the warriors and revive them. Thank you, Doga, Unei.
That's the spirit.
Now I think you have a job to do.
Xander's transgressions diluted the light's power. He enabled the darkness to grow and give birth to that shadowy abomination.
Xande was a pawn, a puppet of the darkness.
Few could have resisted such power.
Soon our souls will ascend to the heavens and become one with all those who came before us.
We cannot stay with you much as we would like to.
You four are the only ones who can restore the balance between light and dark.
You must go to the world of darkness now. And it's thus they pass on. It's time for us to go to the world of darkness.
I'm ready if you are. We can do this. Come on.
The whole world's counting on you. Don't let us down.
Let us back you up. We can't lose.
It ain't easy to shoulder a difficult destiny. Trust me on that. But you've got this.
You will be triumphant. I have faith.
Please, you have to come back safely.
Now we enter the world of darkness.
That world's no better.
It seriously is not any better.
The world of darkness is not very different in the world of the light.
On this clone. Sun Tetsukin!
Nope, it doesn't work.
Ah, come on. Finally, we obtained the ribbon.
Wait, not really.
Protecting you will not help at all.
The wrath of Dark cannot be stopped. This will be your final resting place. The Cerberus.
Yep.
If we're lucky, we might get this done now.
Yeah, that's very damaging.
But of course.
Of course they're doing lightning again. Let's give it a double tidal wave. Oh my god. Oh good, that, thank god it's only just lightning. Yep, they are hard as hell, I swear. All right, that should do it. And that's that. Not pretty. I am one of the four warriors of dark. We managed to stop the wrath of light 1,000 years ago. Light and dark, our two worlds depend on one another. If the two were to converge, it would bring about a single world of nothingness, a void. Now that light is weakened, the darkness is spreading. The wrath of dark is upon us. The only force that can stop this and return balance is within you, the four warriors of light. I am here to aid you. We cannot allow the void to consume our worlds. Thankfully, I get a full refill. No, that was the exit. Now it's time we head to the other end. Let me first get the chest. Another Xande's clone. Now they know why they're trying to push us to our limits. Thank god I got two Kuragas active.
Really? Again?
That is the end. I do not leave things to chance. Nice. Very good. Level 52 now. But will it be enough? Darkness will prevail and bring an end to the world as you know it. You will now disappear with the rest of the world. Mwahaha! The two-headed dragon. Really? Damn. Yeah, but he hits hard. Yep, the two-headed dragon hits hard. Gotta get everyone at full strength. I kinda knew this was gonna happen.
There's gotta be something I can do. God, I hate it when this happens. Every bloody time. This is nuts. If only I could I leveled up just a bit more. Screw it, I'm at the end of the game. There's like no going back for me now, honestly. Get wrecked. You ruined my whole plan. Sucks it had to come to this, you know? But honestly, it don't matter. I am a warrior of dark. A world came to the void and will one day return to it. There is only one force that can keep the nothingness at bay. Hope. The void is inevitable. Someday it'll consume everything. But today is not that day. Not while there is still hope and love in the worlds of light and dark. As long as there is hope, the void cannot win. With the powers of the dark and the light, defeat the voice... force that is calling forth the void. Sucks this had to happen. But honestly, I'm at the end game, so you know what? Screw it. We're doing it my way. Three Shadow Masters, huh? That will not save you. It may not be much.
But I'm at the endgame, so what does it matter? Darn. Ark had to be the unlucky one. It really sucks it has to happen, you know? Again. Three of the four get to reach 53, but Ark is gonna be a while. Honestly, I'm at this point where I don't care. I'm at the end game, so what does it matter? Now the Dark Earth Crystal. The Wrath of Dark has nearly reached its zenith. No one can stop it, least of all you. The Ahriman. Right, I forgot about Meteor. Yikes, everyone did survive. Yeah, I can't believe I forgot about that. Here come the Quake again. Just gotta keep it going.
Nice. That should get him back up to speed. Just gotta never stop letting up. Never. Yeah, of course. That should negate it. That was worth it. Let's hope a double mega flare will be worth it. That takes care of the Aramon. That's three. Not taking any chances. I am one of the warriors of Dark. This Wrath of Dark will affect not just your world. Both of our worlds will succumb. The void is coming, but with our powers combined, we can still stop it. We must destroy the cloud of darkness. Okay. Only one left. Worst part is that you can't leave this place. But only one leads us to the journey. Yep, the first one, then you gotta lead the fourth. This has to be done. I always hate having to deal with these clones. But I must ask, will it be enough? No, we need the ribbon. Let's do it then. The last one. You've come this far, but this is the end of the line. This will be engulfed in darkness and returned to the void. The Echidna. Better yet. Now it's draining. Better put him on healing phase. That's good enough. Nice. Why does it like to drain so much? Just gotta keep on going.
Very nice. This is actually turning out to be a very fair fight. And miss. Death will not affect any of us this time. Of course. That thing ain't going down without a fight. That should do it. Yeah, this thing can tank a lot of punishment. What are the chances I'm running out? Yep, now it's getting rougher. Wow, got a lucky Eureka on that. Sheesh. I am one of the warriors of dark. When the powers of light or dark become too great, the cloud of darkness is created to return the world to the void. Only the hope inherent in the forces of light and dark can stop it. Now go, warriors of light. I will assist you with my powers of dark. That's all there is. Yeah, that's gonna be it. Next part will be the final episode, unless I could do a little prep work and hopefully me come back much stronger. But who really knows? If you enjoyed this, please be sure to hit the like button, it means a lot. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the bell. And yeah, you can't save here, so you have to use the quick set. So yeah, that's it. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll have to prep. This is MegamanNG signing off, peace out. Product provided by Square-Enix.